I have reviewed over 250 projects on this channel, and I play more than 10 Scratch projects every single day. And I can't explain how bad most of them are. So in this video, I'm gonna go through the top 5 mistakes you should avoid on Scratch to make your game less annoying and more fun. Let's get started. So the number 1 is cluttered instructions. Like, stop putting instructions of the game below all of this stuff. Like, no one cares how long it took you to create the game and why you made it. If you wanna put that stuff, you go to this box. Always keep the instructions at the top. That makes it much easier for the user to actually know how to play the game. So number 2 is bad thumbnails. Like, what is going on here? Japanese projects have the most cluttered thumbnails with lots of text and random stuff that I'm sure is confusing for even Japanese users. Like, bro, how can anyone read this? Just keep your thumbnails clean with limited text or no text at all, no unnecessary elements, and simply good looking. That way you will get more clicks on your project. Number 3 is repetitive levels. This is a problem usually only in platformers. All the levels are so similar that it gets boring even if the game looks good. Putting more variety in levels will make your game much more fun. Number 4 is cringe intros. Intros are useless. They do not add anything valuable to the project, annoy the user, and take up useful space, like multiple sprites in some cases. You don't need to have an intro with just your name or PFP, as we can already see that if we want to. Intros can be okay only if they are about the project and only 2 to 3 seconds long. Number 5 is early releases. Now this one is the most annoying of all of them. Easiest platformer script ever. Remember to remix, like, and share. No collision detection yet, but we'll be coming soon. So maybe 2-3 months, maybe April 27, 2021. If you don't have basic features in your game ready, just don't share it. Like, coming soon. Like, bro, what? And that's it for this video. Watch this video for more points, and thank you for watching.